On the surface, it appears as if our lives have returned to normal. But compared to a month ago, one can sense a certain uneasiness in the air. People seem to be tied down by something not evident to the eye. A sort of invisible fear.